This is a fucking life in a fucking hell. We'll be right back.